What strategic planning always boils down to in the end result is finding that niche or that market where you're strong.
This class has taught me how to write a smart business plan. It was in my head, but I didn't have the skills to put it in writing.
For the small business person that lives in Oakley, this is a great opportunity. This class is actually immersing the person in entrepreneurial thinking, entrepreneurial behaviors. What does it take to actually succeed?
95% of our businesses are small business and entrepreneurs. So we understand that the growth of our economy is really going to be coming from these small businesses.
Whether you're a beginning entrepreneur or someone like myself, where I have taken over someone else's business, had not been for City of Oakley to know how to prosper, I probably would have sold the publication by now.
Thus, that means coffee cup in Spanish.
We're anticipating that the Entrepreneur Center is going to be open this fall. The center is going to have individual offices. That'll be a place where we can offer our programs and events. We have a large number of home-based businesses here in Oakley. So the Entrepreneur Center allows them to network with other entrepreneurs and small businesses. We want to create an environment for them where they can succeed.
In our classroom, in the collaborative environment, working together with other people, you give and receive feedback about your idea.
I came in with a purpose, a thought, a vision. The research led me into a different direction. Changed for the better.
You're going to be on the road to getting more sales, more customers, and ultimately more profits.
We've received excellent feedback from people that have gone through the program, and we're looking forward to continuing that training for many years to come here in Oakley.
This has been a great experience, very supportive group, and I can't wait to go out and start my business.
We're all here working together, creating success for everybody.
If you're a small business owner or thinking about being a small business owner, this program is for you.